It's a really beautiful day today. Blue skies, I think it's about 15 degrees. There's still a lot of snow still up in these hills though. I think it's going to be really muddy because the snow's melted a lot. And there's a lot of, the reports say there's a lot of wildlife. So I've seen about 20 deer so far, just driving up here. And this looks like it's going to be a really nice, through the woods, a couple of meadows onto a ridge. So let's get going. It's been an easy climb so far. Nice and warm, hot. I think I'm going over there. You see us through there? Let's get a bit closer. I think that's where I'm going, right over there. So I'll probably have to go down a bit and up a bit. Right now there's a real good smell coming up the valley towards me. When you've been after going through winter with no smells, then you come into the mountains at spring, and then you can smell the sun and the wind, and the smell comes. It's awesome. It's a great path. That's I'm really enjoying this walk right now. I think you can just about see Calgary in the distance there. I can't see the lens of this thing because the sunshine on it. Is it down there somewhere? Not at the top yet. I'm going to go up there. Let's get to the top then. So we're going that way.